Hello, my name is Adrian Scott, and I call this piece the Palidromeday because it is shaped like a palindrome.